Can I have sex with you? Sir! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm so disturbed. I'm so sorry, I'm so disturbed. Hey besties, tonight, I haven't slept. It's 4 a.m. currently and I can't sleep. So I decided to watch Red Wine in the Dark Night. It is available on Netflix, so I'm gonna watch it. It was made in 2015. I didn't thought it was that long ago. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 6 years? Anyway, let's go. I know Flug Natasha is here. Hey, what's good? Why are you looking at us like that? Girl, what's happening? I'm comfortable. I don't like his looking at us. At me. After a painful breakup with his boyfriend, a young man forms a bond with a mysterious amnesiac stranger. Okay, bondage. That makes me so uncomfortable. They break the third, like, fourth wall? Is it fourth wall? I don't like it when fiction crosses reality. Okay. Okay? Oh. Oh! Oh my god! We just started! What the- Who is this man? Who is this man? This is a look of somebody who wants to do it. As long as there's consent.
Sorry, I'm not a romantic.
Let me order some breakfast because I'm very hungry. Clearly, I get it. They're in- Yes, I know. Hindi man lang. I love you too. Why are they so aggressive?
Oh my god!
Why are they so aggressive? I can see their underwear. What the? Is it not too late to not watch this? My straight brother is literally just outside. I can hear him typing. Hey! Oh, okay, go off and get it, I guess. Why are they going off so strong? You can go now? After fucking? No, honey. The way the tone suddenly changed? What am I after cuddle? No aftercare? Honey, we're gonna break up. I'm not get- This f***ing puta. You were just eating this man's face earlier. You ain't gay- Oh my goodness. If you're not gay, then I'm a fucking lizard. Psst, bitch. This is an internal homophobia for me. Baby, let's get out of here. This man is toxic. I'm gonna get you out of here. It doesn't have to be you. I hate him. I hope he dies. He says this after he just cummed with him. It does not make sense for me. It's not clicking. I never loved you. You know what?
Fuck you.
That's horrible. I hate men like that. Like, okay. If you're not ready to be in a relationship, a gay relationship, or in any relationship, why would you do that? Nobody deserves that. I'm sorry. This is so sad. It's crying in the park. So you're telling me that was breakup sex? It's his loss. Who's this? Who texted you? Who got you smiling like that? Honey, you better not come back to him after all of that.
I'm gonna smack you in the head.
Tear me. Huh? Is this mild? Oh, that's mild. It's mild. Mild is here. We're not going to that building or whatever that place is. This is sus. This is so suspicious. I don't trust this. It smells sour. I'm sorry, Mild, but like, you're setting off that kind of aura with this man. I don't trust him. I don't care if you're Mild, I don't trust you. Get away from this, establishment. I don't trust this establishment. I feel like we're gonna get hate-crimed. I hate them. I hate all of them. Electric chair. Electric chair at the highest voltage. Is he actually gonna wait here? What was the reason? Wow! If something bad happens to me...
Now you're freaking thinking about this.
Why are you still waiting? Bitch, you waited for what? And now you're crying. That is on you. If you meet a ghost, deserve. No, go back down. No. Absolutely not. This is not happening. We are gonna run. Bitch, get up and run. What is happening? Oh, hello. Are you hurt? His eyes are red. What in the Naruto Shippuden? You see, if I see somebody with a red eye, girl, I will unsee. I did not see you. I'm gonna. We're gonna pretend that this did not happen.
Banana! Go get your potassium!
Damn, what a picky eater. Ay? You're so clumsy. Oh my gosh. You fell for the wrong guy and now you're falling. Oh, he wants blood. That's nasty. Bitch, where the f*** did you come from? I was just asking for consent. Can I drink some more of your blood? What a respectable vampire. Does he not know what he is, who he is, where he's from? Amnesia. You're just gonna let this man drink your blood? Blood donation? Who is he? But do you understand me? Who is this man? So would you do it with me today? Wait a minute. Damn, wine. You're telling me wine has this man falling for him, but he's still chose that SOT. Damn. In broad daylight. He's busy, fully booked or whatever. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oy. Oh my god. Bestie, get it, I guess. He's sucking his toes. He's literally sucking his toes. Don't that tickle? Oh my god, he's sucking his toes. Oh my god, the way I would have kicked him. Oh my god, I'm so drained.
I'm so tired.
Oh my god. He's getting his toes sucked and his fingers. What the hell? Oh, he don't want to bite him. Ooh, ooh. This vampire is soft. You're really just gonna give him... Ooh, he's just really... Where did this man come from? Damn, why he killed or whatever? He looks so guilty sucking his blood. Oh my god. Damn, you're gonna take another man into this apartment. Ooh, wine is... Wine, what the heck? Damn. He fucked a dude so like another dude can go and live with him in this apartment. Wow, he's wild. Like, that's weird though. Where did this man come from? Did he just come into existence and suddenly I need blood for energy? Why do I feel like he's gonna start to need more blood? Is he undressing him? Oh, he's gonna give him a bath. What the fuck? What the This is so... You have a lot of questions. This man literally doesn't know anything. I feel like I have been born. What? Since I woke up in that building, and you're the first one I saw. What are you, a duckling? Seriously? Wine? Wine, what the heck? Have you ever had sex?
Can I have sex with you?
Sir! We love consent, but like, sir! Oh my god, he's gonna need a lot of energy for that.
Did somebody just fuck you earlier?
We are boyfriends now? What is happening? Damn, I wish it was the... He passed out.
Hindi kinaya.
I am scared. What? Why are you so dumb? Oh my god. This boy. Girl, this relationship is toxic. I know it's just starting, but like, we're clearly hurting. There's literally a comfortable bed up there. And they still laying on the floor. Why are these gays so dramatic? Why Wayne is cheating on him over a mysterious guy who needs blood to survive? Wayne really have to double think his choices. And start with T. How old are they? I think this bitch is still in school and boy is employed somewhere. Like, I don't know. This guy is cute or whatever, but like, I will not let him drink my blood. I'm so sorry. What is going on, bestie? Bestiana, what are you up to? What if he kills T to give his blood tonight? He's gonna stab him. No, disgusting! In this establishment? Oh, period! What the fuck? He's gonna drain him. Not his cock, but like his blood. I can't do this. A random stranger got you doing this shit. Oh my god! Oh my god! Saying be gay and do crimes literally. Honey. Bestie, I'm afraid to tell you this. Night, we've come home with some goodies. It's time to eat. Is he actually gonna feed that asshole's blood tonight? What if he adopts his personality? Oh my god. Why is it being sweet or whatever? It's giving me sad boy energy. I don't want to hurt you. Why is he suddenly undressing? I'm so tired. Was it worth it? You did that for what? For this? I'm gonna be homophobic. Oh my god! Laban na laban tong baklang to. That was fast. Don't tell me Wayne is gonna go on a murder spree just so he can feed one man. Bitch, what the fuck? You're letting a man be the reason to commit this heinous crimes. He's gonna be in trouble. I just know he's gonna be in trouble. You're gonna be in big trouble, sir. Let me guess. He's also gonna kill boy. Oh my god, he's still alive. I can't believe this. It's too late. We get it, you're not gay. They at least clothe him. Damn, and I thought I've seen toxic couples. This ain't it. I'm so disturbed. I'm so sorry, I'm so disturbed. What if he figures out that it's actually blood of another man and that man is taken hostage? That's blunt. Can we be boyfriends? Damn. Okay, he gets it. Sir, this is a public institution. Oh, he is a vampire. Guess he's a night owl. Or? Oh my god, it's the gaslighting for me. I can't believe this gay. And I thought I made bad decisions in my life. Oh, he's following him. He's gonna figure it out. I just know. He's insane for this. Oh my god. Honey, what the fuck? You're kissing him, M, for what? This guy is on another level.
Why? What was the reason?
But you loved him. So you are gay.
Which is it, T?
You know what? A lot of gay people... You know what? A lot of gay people have trouble accepting themselves because of the society and the heteronormativity. So that is why we should cancel heteronormativity. Why is heterosexuality the default? Who made that? Anyway, so you're telling me that the blood that Knight drinks is the same blood that keeps his dick hard. You know what I'm saying? In order to make love with wine. So like, I don't know. That was... they're so cute though. But like, this is still disturbing. What the fuck? And then I found you. Honey, this ain't a flex. How does he know what a guitar looks like? And how does he know it needs strings? I know he remembers something. Okay, Taylor Swift, let's go.
I'm so glad you made time to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family?
If you believe in something strongly, miracles will happen because of our trust. I am calling Jesus.
Hey, Jesus! Are you seeing this?
Bestie, promise me one thing. If you see a man that needs blood to survive, you're gonna run.
He's out of tune. Oh, don't mind us. Just two gays in a trash bin. Damn, whoever wrote this, who directed this, and who hurt you? What hurt you? What was the reason? Damn, that's so sweet though. But like, I just know this place is smelly. Girl, I can see flies. Out of all the places they could sing a lovely lullaby, they choose a place to write it with trash. Oh, hi. Yes, flowers. I don't know. I can't believe wine. Oh my god. Oh wait, sex. Sex, sex, sex. What's the deal with sex? Oh no, he's gonna kill him. He's gonna kill him. I know he's gonna kill him. Wine, though. What the fuck did I just read? Wine is one problematic gay. You're telling me you're carrying that around. Oh my god! I can't believe this! Wine, honey! Honey, this ain't it! Oh, it is a dream. He's being haunted. Deserved. He has attachment issues. He's still alive? He will definitely tell somebody about this, honey. Bitch, are you dumb? How did he survive so long? Oh, he's still alive too. Is this kinky enough for you, sir? I didn't mean to hurt you. You took a whole freaking boulder and slapped it into his freaking head. And I want to apologize that I can't love you. This is so... What the fuck? What the fuck? Yep, that's the buffalo we're talking about. Oh, that's his dad. He's doing it for you so you can live. How ungrateful. I have to do it. I can't let you die. Damn, his daddy loves him. I'd rather die than die. D-word.
Dad, what the fuck did you fuck in order to get somebody like this?
Something in the genes? Genetics? How did this come into being? You're not different. Dad, you're lying. He's different. He needs blood, human blood, to survive. It's not his fault. He was born this way. My mama told me when I was young, we were almost superstars. Hey, hey, hey!
Listen to me when I say, you're beautiful anyway.
The Supreme Being made some mistakes. But like, Pierce! Don't tell me that's his dad's blood and his dad is dead. Purr. What are we gonna do now? Wine, caught you in 4K. What is this? This isn't, you know, a very good conduct. Why did you do this? For you, honey. What's not clicking? It's the ungratefulness for me. I love you, I don't want you to die. How is he shaking right now? But like he wasn't shaking a little bit, a tiny bit to bit, when he freaking struck a whole freaking man to his death. I don't know, it's not adding up for me. Something's wrong here. We need therapy. Wine, honey, this needs to stop. It's not okay. Ooh, that is so sad. Rakna wine. Rakna. Are you not embarrassed? You should be ashamed of yourself. You're doing all of this because of a man. I'll find you. You're gonna find him in prison, in jail. So are we not gonna talk about the dead person at the back? Somebody check his pulse. Oh, you did everything for that man and that man left you still. Deserve. What are we gonna do now? What are we gonna do now? He seems to be a sweet dude. Maybe in another life where he doesn't need blood to survive.
I'm sorry. That was funny.
What's up with the, I'll find you someday. And he throws himself to the garbage. I thought he was gonna find a cure or something. Told you he's gonna get imprisoned. Wine. Prison era. Deserve. Hello? I think he has lost the plot.
He has lost it. He lost it.
Devoted to Samacha Tossing. Bro! Okay, we finished. Red Wine in the Dark Night. That was a whole experience. That was a little dark. What the fuck? Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. If you want me to check out a movie or something, comment them, I guess. Okay, see you in the next video.